EQC so far have completed over 40,000 full inspections. As of today, we have 220 inspection teams in the field. 25 of those teams are operating in the Port Hills area, doing both building and land claims. 120 of them are working in the Orange Zone, assisting with the clearance of that area. We have about 700 homes in those areas left to complete inspections of. We have 75 teams working in the Green Zone, which includes Kaiapoi. Contents, we have 127,000 open claims, of which 80,000 we are awaiting documentation for before we can process them. We have 35,000 approximately where claimants have provided full documentation, and we're working through those on a as received basis. If there is people in the community that are vulnerable and require the contents paid quickly, we're able to process that more quickly if they contact 0800 damage. But in total, we've paid out over 108 million in contents thus far.